Okay guys, let's welcome to another part of Let's Play Among the Range. Damn it. I hate when scorpions bit me. And I hate these red rattlesnakes also. Now, that rattlesnake is wicked dead. You can. An old dog can learn tricks, man. Damn it! If you want to open this barrel, I recommend to not open this one here. It has corn, and as you know, they if you're lucky, and you know, damn it. If you're lucky and you know, like, have kind of superpowers, damn it. I say damn it a lot of times. I'll try to not do it. So, at the moment, I think I have no subscribers, so I would like to please subscribe me. You can go to my channel and check out how much subscribers I have. And you'll see that I have none. That's not that good. For me, I have about 10 videos, or less, or more, I don't know. 10 videos, about 10, 12, I don't know. I hate this. Guys. Done. Okay. Damn it. Dough. Oh, this dough has copyrights from far for my cloning. Golden can! And I have 5 lives again. Nice step. Okay, now is a tricky trick for getting more cans. Ready? That's tricky, I said. So freaking tricky. Just wait a bit. It's ready. You can reach the golden can. It's also quite annoying. I'm waiting, I'm spending my time try to reach a can, which I can. Damn it! Almost there. I'm quitting. I don't like to quit, but... what I must do it hard. I smacked the scorpion on their, the barrel. Safe spot again. Avoid that rocks. They are annoying at most, and also are his cannons, like you fell in. I like to catch all the cans I can. Whoa! I've seen some great stuff up there. But I can't get there. Ouch! And I'm doing it. And I don't want to. Die. I'm about to die, and I can't find anything that gives me life. Or not. Have you been hit for a rock in your head? Wait! Wait a minute. Okay guys, that was my father asking for me to go to the bath. And I will be in bath after this part. And other stuff. Damn it. Okay. This scorpion is annoying me. Okay. I'll say a thing. This level is filled. Just an inch, baby. It's filled with golden cans. Whoa, that was pretty close. Okay, that's the Rico Wanted poster. It's hard to want to defeat him, but I suggest to note that new password, which is BTKH, and let's go back to Patch Hub Heaven. Patch Hub Heaven! Yep, you found another one, Booster. Why? How thoughtful of you! I didn't go out looking for it, it was just there. So, where are you looking for then? None of your business. Besides, I'm wondering if this isn't yet another of your tricks. Jeff, you hold me? Giggle. That's called the same. So, who's our bad guy this time? I'm sorry, Buck, but it's Rico.
Don't sweat it. Mr. RC, I'm well over him. Nothing to eat ready. Ready, Jack?
So am, partner.
Great, let's ride.
Let me ride in through the desert with a horse, which can talk. And I'm trying to gain lives and time at the same time. That was weird. Time at the same time. So that's kinda tricky. You know? You have to start off from the beginning. If you die somewhere in there. You know, I'm getting pissed. Another life. Great. This thing has so much water that it shouldn't be called desert, it should be called swamp. No? Checkpoints. I don't want to run out of time. Jesus, this water isn't there quite well. This has so much water. And I'm getting pissed off, and I don't remember the password, so I'll try not to lose. Okay, I want another life. Trying. Finish line! Jesus! Note this, I will note also. Just let me get a paper. KRQQ. Okay, let me just pick a paper. Okay, guys, I'm back. After noting down my password. Let's go. Okay, partner, we're right on time. Now you gotta go through a lot of small time thugs before you get the Rico. Don't forget to use your flying kick.
Sure thing, I just need to jump, then press B in midair, and I can attack while I'm closing in on Bennett's. Great move, you see.
I'm Mr. Badass. I'm Mr. Horse Badass. These bombers are killing me. Deep breath. And wondering why I am losing this. Rico is tough, but slim, or Alameda Slim if you've seen the movie. Yes, this had a movie. It's tougher. Whoa, there's so much. It's tougher because he has a buffalo in his modern on him. He has a buffalo, and the buffalo attacks also attacks, and you have to defeat his buffalo first and defeat him. That's different. Now these guys with barrels are killing me! For God's sake! My whip. Okay. Do down. Somewhere to go. You know what is tough? Damn you, fellas. These guys, fellas, not you, fellas. I've stunned you! I can meet it in my ass! Then I can kick your ass with my ass attack! Damn you! Okay. Jeez. 6 more to go. 3 down. 6 more to go. Oh, so much guys coming out of this. Damn it! I lose a life, and I can't go out super book. Okay. Deep breath. And hope that I can beat this without gaming do a game over. Okay. Okay, my father is interrupting me while I'm trying to doing the video. I don't like this. Oh, I like that pump. I'm killing just with my whip. Haha. Okay, wait a second. Okay, let's come back to our game. My brother was just talking to me. Okay. Damn, I was pissed off. Four down, four to go. I'm so focused. Now with this fat guy here. Focusing for not dying. Okay. Oh no. Two in a row, I hit them. Okay. That's nice. Oh. Lost another life. Okay. I'm just... three more to go! I'm tired of this fella's ear. I'll go in on sync. Just won it. I'm like a good guy. I'm one boot away for another thing like that, which I don't know the name, and I can't. Okay. Just kill me, fat macho. I'm hitting you from behind, so you're easier. Two more to go, and it will be this part. I'll stop here, and in the next part I will defeat Rico. See you there.